Learn this. Holidays are over and most of us are back in the swing of things at the office here. Three phrases you should resolve to kill from your vocabulary to level up your career. Courtesy of me, ex-Zin, your broke-ass BFF and your favorite failed NFT trader. When you apologize, that indicates fall and paints you in a negative light. Instead of apologizing and bringing yourself down, why not highlight the good qualities of the person you're with? This helps us to appear more positive and more confident. So say thank you for your patience to does that make sense? This is my weakness. Whether you're doing it to gauge interest your head, what you're saying, it essentially makes you seem unsure of your own idea. Instead, once you finish your thought, say, what questions can I help answer? And last but not least, just in the workplace, we'll say things like I just wanted to touch base, or I just wanted to get your opinion. Those statements still work without the word. Just we say just to avoid imposing on others and to diminish your asks. But we have to remember we're valuable members of the team and asking for what we need is 100% okay. I hope this helps you have a more confident, polished 2023. Make sure to follow, like, and share this video so we can reach a wider audience.